Hey!
Subscribe.
We finally get our first look at the quarter century secret rares here in the TCG with the Legendary Collection 25th Anniversary Edition. Originally one of my favorite products of all time to open, as it comes with reprint versions of some of the oldest sets in Yu-Gi-Oh! So I'm very excited about these, and thanks to Konami, we get to crack one early on the channel today. Click for nostalgia!
Here we go, the Legendary Collection 25th Anniversary Edition. Essentially, the first product for the 25th anniversary that actually has the new quarter century secret rare rarity. And I have been looking forward to this, man. I love this product. You know, we had the binder in the original Legendary Collection, and then there was the game board edition. This box, however, is much smaller than both of those editions, much more compact. But you get all the same goodies in here, along with a quarter century secret rare, which I believe is one of these six promos. Ideally, I would like to collect the three god cards in quarter century secret rare, but I'll take any of them, dude, because they're all gonna look incredible in that rarity. So we are going to crack into this box here, and then we're gonna cut, because I actually want to get the packs out so I can get a little b-roll shot of them, and potentially even the promos as well. The wrapping is off and the box opening up. Boom. Okay, I see the quarter century secret rare. It looks like it's at the back of the promo pack. Yeah, so we have seven cards in here in total. Look how shiny it looks at the bottom there, man. That's shinier than Starlight Rare, right? Potentially. And then we, of course, have our six packs with that quarter century secret rare logo up here, 25th anniversary. Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon, Metal Raiders, Spell Ruler, Pharaoh's Servant, Dark Crisis, and Invasion of Chaos. Now, I don't actually know if the cards inside have any difference with it being the 25th anniversary printing, or if it's sort of like similar to the original reprints. I know upcoming sets have quarter century secret rares in them. I don't know if these ones do specifically, but of course we do have the promo in here. So we're gonna cut and get a little shot of all the packs, and then we'll come back and open them and pull the Blue Eyes White Dragon, baby. All right, here we go. We are back. Of course, just six packs to open, so it's not gonna be the longest of openings, but it's gonna be jam-packed with nostalgia. Of course, we are going to start off with our promo pack here and see what quarters. Wait, no! No, that gave it away! No, that gave it away! Oh my god, but I'm also just so excited because that's one of the cards I wanted! Alright, so getting into our promo cards here, we have Obelisk the Tormentor, of course. They have those colored backgrounds, the collectible cards, not to be used in the duel, of course. The descent of this mighty creature shall be heralded by burning winds and twisted land, and with the coming of this horror, those who draw breath shall know the true meaning of eternal slumber. Obelisk the Tormentor, baby. We have Slifer the Sky Dragon. The heavens twist and thunder roars, signaling the coming of this ancient creature and the dawn of true power. And then we also have the Winged Dragon of Ra. Spirits sing of a powerful creature that rules over all that is mystic. And that is the Winged Dragon of Ra, of course, looking very, very nice. We also have the three tablet artworks, as you got in the original Legendary Collections. Blue Eyes White Dragon, Dark Magician, the ultimate wizard in terms of attack and defense, and of course, the Red Eyes Black Dragon. And finally, the one of six quarter century secret rare in our promo pack here is, I already know what it is because I've seen the back, but boom, Slifer the Sky Dragon. Dude, look how shiny that thing is. Oh my god, that looks incredible. And we have that logo at the bottom there, the little stamp, 25th quarter century Yu-Gi-Oh card game. Dude, look at that. That looks insane. You already know I gotta complete the collection, get all three god cards. We're gonna be opening a bunch of this set, dude, because I just love the nostalgia, and this looks insane. Oh my goodness. Very, very happy with our Slifer the Sky Dragon pool. Let's get into the nostalgia factor and crack open some of the original Yu-Gi-Oh! Sets that date all the way back to 2002, baby. Alright, so let's start off with Dark Crisis. That, I believe, is the most recent one here. Dark Crisis, is that Exodia Necros? Dark Crisis is like the set that I remember the least. I believe it's Exodia Necros in here. But we have Spell Reproduction, DCREN083. Okay, so I'm not immediately seeing a difference between this 25th anniversary printing and, you know, like the original reprint printing. But yeah, we have Spell Reproduction, Shinato's Arc Ritual Spell, baby. We have Alter for Tribute. I think we've seen this played in a recent deck at the YCS, which is funny. In Labyrinth, actually. Rod of the Mind's Eye equip spell. And we have Dark Scorpion Combination as our rare. Did we get a holo and a rare? Only one way to find out. Dark Scorpion Combination, and we just get a rare. Really, Eternal Rest. It's like Eternal Rest, but really. We have Blindly Loyal Goblin. A deal with Dark Ruler. Not quite Dark Ruler no more. It looks kind of similar, actually. Obviously, because it's Dark Ruler Hades in the artwork. And we have Dark Scorpion Mine the Thorn. So yeah, seems like just a standard Dark Crisis pack. I mean, if I'm missing anything, I'm sure you'll let me know in the comments. But yeah, I believe it's just similar to the original reprinted packs. We didn't get a holo, but that's okay because it was Dark Crisis. If we want to pull a holo, it's got to be in any one of these sets. Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon and Invasion of Chaos, of course, being the big daddies. Let's go with Spell Ruler. Yeah, let's pull one of those classic historic spells. Let's go, I guess, 4 to the front. Let's try 3 to the front, okay. See if that works. Mechanical Snail, the original cyborg snail that still travels at a slow pace, of course, even though he has legs. Incredible. We have Flash Assailant with his little Bowie knife there. We have Eat Gaboon, classic card, man. Hamburger Recipe, we got the Hungry Burger reprints in here. Of course, we are getting that new Hungry Burger support. Looking forward to that. It's going to be funny. Wall Shadow, taking us back to Maze of Memories, I guess, with the new Gate Guardian stuff. Crab Turtle Ritual Monster, look at that, dude. 2550, incredible attack stat. Snake Fang, we have Hayo Zanryu as our rare here. Very nice rare printing, vanilla monster, you love to see it. And we have Psychic Kappa, another common. Okay, we're 0 for 2, but we are going to end on an absolute banger. Okay, Metal Raiders we'll go into next. If we can pull the Black Skull Dragon, it's going to be happy days. Or an ultra rare Mirror Force, you would love to see it, of course. All right, what else do we have in here? There is Thousand Dragon, I believe, is the other secret rare. But we'll see, we'll see. So, Insect Soldiers of the Sky, level 3. Dodoma, the Angel of Silence, the Nostalgia Man. Rainbow Flower, classic from the, I seen this most often in, I believe it was Forbidden Memories, the Yu-Gi-Oh game. But yeah, Rainbow Flower, cool card. Petite Moth, classic, yo, Ruxin. We have Leogun. Roaring Ocean Snake, man, the nostalgia is actually insane. I love opening these packs so much. We have here a Cocoon of Evolution. Getting into a rare, we have Mask of Darkness. Actually, one of my first ever Yu-Gi-Oh cards as well. My first ever Yu-Gi-Oh card was Koji Kozi, but Mask of Darkness I also had back in the day. And then our potential holo, we have... Ooh, I seen Jinzo. I was like, wait, this isn't the Jinzo pack. Jinzo number 7. 3 for 3 on rares. Still no holos. Halfway through the box. Here we go. Into Pharaoh Servant. Let's pull the Jinzo, baby. Or I believe Imperial Order is the other secret rare in here. Imagine. Kisatai! We got the big long worm with a hand. Very cool. Reign of Mercy. Increase life points of both players by 1,000 points. Don't mind if I do. Gamble. Toss that coin. We have Wing Weaver, man. Oh my god. This thing is so strong. 2,750. It is level 7, so it is 2 tributes, but classic OG card, man. Solomon's Law Book. We have Island Turtle. 2,000 defense. The classic set 2K. Oh, wait! Okay, here's the thing. The rare is not where I expected it to be, so I believe that means we actually pulled a holo in Pharaoh's Servant. Okay, you'll have to see it. So at the back should be a common Armored Glass. Okay, okay, what are we going to pull out of Pharaoh's Servant? Dude, if it's a Jinzo, it's going to be crazy. Shift. We have a Dust Tornado. Super rare from the Pharaoh's Servant. A card that actually sees play even today every now and again. So not a bad pull whatsoever. Super rare all the way back from Pharaoh's Servant. Let's go, baby. We pulled a holo. And it is, of course, all going to be uphill from here as we move into Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon. I think I just prefer Invasion of Chaos. That's going to be the last set we open because there's so many bangers in the set. Legend of Blue Eyes, we can pull Exodia, Raigeki, Pot of Greed, Blue Eyes, Red Eyes, Dark Magician. There is a lot of bangers in this set. We're going to pop three to the front. And if we see the rare before we expect it, that means we pull a holo. We have a Larvas. So many normal monsters in this set. Skull Red Bird was the meta monster. Succubus Knight, level 5, of course. We have Beast Fangs. Equip spell. Gotta love the equip spells. Yumi, let's go. Sparks. Ooh. The classic meme. Haha, Sparks for game. Let's go. We have Mystical Moon. More equip spells here. The 13th Grave. I really want to see a rare. I really want to see a rare here. Oh, okay. Final Flame. Final Flame. That means we pulled something. That means we pulled something in Legend of Blue Eyes. Oh, that's exciting. That is very exciting. So at the back here, we have Follow Wind. Yeah, dude, this is such a nostalgic card. I mean, this set, this box is just Nostalgia City. Oh, okay. What holo have we pulled here? Final Flame. Come on. Wait, is that it? Wait. Oh, no. I ruined it. Oh no, I miscounted by one. Okay, Final Flame. Yeah, I'm very, very silly. God, I'm so stupid. I thought we pulled something. I miscounted, but it is what it is. Okay, if we want to pull a banger, it's gonna be Invasion of Chaos. Let's do this, baby. Three to the front here, and we are gonna pull some epic chaos monsters. We have Dimension Distortion. We have Blackluster Soldier in here, Chaos Emperor Dragon, Dark Magician of Chaos. So many good cards in this set. Dimension Distortion is our first common here. We have a Sacred Crane. Dude, this is so nostalgic. If Special Summon to draw a card, insane. We have Chaos Greed, Big Koala, 2700 attack. Look at that boy, a species of huge desk koala. He's meek, but people are afraid of him because he's very powerful. Because he's so big. Why he's so big? We have Chaos Sorcerer, classic common card. Very, very good common card, actually. Heart of the Underdog. We have Soul Absorption. And wait, I don't think we pulled anything, actually. So this should be the rare. I get the pack trick wrong every time. We have Ultra Evolution Pill. And our final card from this 25th Anniversary Edition Legendary Collection box, we have Bauganian. So I believe typically, with the older sets, holos were 1 in 6. Like, supers were 1 in 6. I believe ultras were 1 in 12. And then secrets were like 1 in 24 or 1 in 48. I can't exactly remember. So at getting one super rare Dust Tornado out of these 6 packs, I believe, is actually standard. So we can't really complain. But most of all, dude, look at this thing. Look how shiny this thing is. That's actually crazy. Slifer the Sky Dragon. You'll love to see it. It's got that ultra rare text up top there, the golden text and the stamp at the bottom. Whoo! Okay, that was super fun. That was really, really fun. Thank you, Konami, for sending one of these over early to open on the channel. I hope you enjoyed it, whether you got your little dash of nostalgia or, you know, you got to see the quarter century secret rare. I hope you enjoyed it either way. We're most likely going to be opening a few of these on the channel, so stay tuned for that. Drop a like and subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Adios.